Right, we're going into your band called the Lengthmen.
No. Derby. I tell you what it is, right? Come here. This is the fucking alternative aycliffe fucking punk gig.
Yeah?
Have you had a good time?
We're doing a Facebook Live for the Alternative Aycliffe page. Is there anything you'd like to say?
Yeah, I'd like to say thanks to everybody for coming to support all the bands today. Thanks to Gaz and Alby for putting it on, and to Radio Aycliffe for being such a fantastic station on the button with punk rock. Thank you. Did you just spill the beer all over yourself?
I did, all over.
We're looking forward to this. It's the furthest north we've played, so it's a bit like being in the Arctic Circle. I'd just like to say as well that all the bands we've seen so far have been bang on tonight. Lots of different types of punk, and it's been fantastic.
Good, thank you.
And everyone's getting a little bit tipsy, which is also nice.
It's the whole part of punk, isn't it?
Yes, it is. And there'll be some interesting dancing, I'm sure. We appear to have some sounds.
Oh, there we go.
Whee!
Let's see what's going on. Oh, the guitar seems to be fixed now. Please, if you're watching, please leave your comments, write how you're feeling. Give us a cheeky look out of a smile and a laughing face. As you can see, the whole point of punk is beer, and all the bands have got all of their cans ready.
Always happens to me. Have you all been to the toilet and got ready for the second stage of the trip?
This is fake news, also known as there's a neo-Nazi in the Kazi.
Have you seen the crackers?